Understanding Generative AI. Hi friends, it's Sister Bear here. We've learned so much about robots and self-driving cars, and even AI musicians. Sounds magical, right? Today we're going back to the Metaverse campus to dive into the world of Generative AI. Are you ready? AI dazzles us with its abilities. But how does it create something new? Generative AI makes this happen.
Welcome back, Sister Bear and Pants Bear. Let's embark on an exciting journey into the world of generative AI.
Artie, what exactly is generative AI?
Well, Pants Bear, generative AI can generate or create new content. Just like how a painter uses her imagination to paint, generative AI can use its computer imagination to create new music, images, stories, and much more.
How does it do that, Artie?
Generative AI learns from lots of examples. For instance, if we want AI to compose a song, we feed it many songs first. The AI learns the patterns, pitches, and rhythms, everything it needs to generate a new song. We can also use generative AI to create different types of images. We use prompts to tell the AI what type of image we want to create. The more specific the prompt, the more detailed the output. It takes lots of practice to master the prompts, but with time, it can open endless creative opportunities. Generative AI also helps with text. You can use generative AI to brainstorm ideas, learn new things, and even write stories.
Wow, that's amazing! Can it help in other ways?
Absolutely, Pants Bear. Designers can use it to generate new ideas. Teachers can use it to create practice problems, and it can even predict what comes next in a sequence.
I guess it's time to go back again. Thanks, Artie, for walking us through the exciting world of generative AI. See you again, friends. We will return again with more exciting adventures at Metaverse Campus. Until then, stay curious and keep exploring.
Goodie!